I kind of want to, I always just want to jump. I gotta calm down. What's happening? Glad to see you here. So today, guess what? What are we known for over here? One thing that we always do over here, reactions. Let's do it. There's this song going around that's like, it's pretty trendy. It's very catchy. And so naturally, for the views, I mean, for the fun of it, I'm just kidding. We're gonna be reacting to Lil Nas X, Old Time Road featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. It's gonna be a swell old time. So my computer is down over there, so I'm not just like looking in a weird direction, but you'll see it. Yeah, you know the drill. I have to make sure I'm in the corner. Okay, I already love it. The old text, Western text, that's fun. Fake money, fun. Okay, they made it into a movie type thing instead of a music video, so it's like a movie music video. Chris Rock, he's hilarious. You just gotta let him fly. You right. What's happening? Oh, there's the man, the myth and the legend, Billy Ray.
This should be fine. We'll settle in here for the night.
So funny.
I don't know, man.
I'm like standing weird. I squat in all my videos. What the heck?
And last time I was here, they weren't too welcoming outsiders.
Oh.
Yeah, you're with me this time.
He's coming.
Everything's gonna be all right.
Oh. Okay. It's like some Alice in Wonderland vibes. Okay, now it's today. Okay, so they did like, it's like a time machine. And now they're in 2019. They're all like, what the heck is happening? That would be weird just to see someone like riding a horse down your road. It is really catchy. Whoever, everybody out there that says they don't like it, it's catchy at least. Everybody's like, what's happening? So I don't know how Lil Nas X like raps in his normal songs, but I'm interested to hear that. His dance. Oh. Oh my gosh, look at that race. That's incredible. He won, oh my gosh.
Okay, you got me, it's all good. You cheated though, that horse got like a
V12. V12. Horse has got a V12.
I seen you before, you from Compton, right?
Huh? You're from Compton, right?
You can kill the animal, please. That's his property. We don't do that. You know what I mean?
This is great.
You have a good day. Get off my car.
His bling on his jacket and here's Billy, pull it up. They're both just like blinged up now. It's so catchy, I can't handle it. He sounds, good old Billy sounds the same. The guy. Oh, he kind of sounds like Nickelback right now. That's interesting. It makes me want to dance. I can't handle it. This is so funny. like they took something like so cheesy and made it good. And like it's still cheesy, but like it's a good quality cheesy. Well, that was good. That was great. If you've been around my channel for a while, you know that I just can't give bad reactions. Because, or bad reviews, because, like, I don't know. I just always like everything, I guess. I don't. That was fun. I like how they, like, incorporated old time, like, Western movie style stuff and then brought it into 2019, so that was creative. But hey, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this reaction, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. It's so great to see you guys, and I will see you again. We're gonna say Sunday, but it might be Monday. We don't know. Okay, bye.